Nuclear blizzard. Nuclear blizzard. Yeah, okay. Alright, we have this. Okay, we got it. The audio is too loud. Still need to be able to hear though. Audio cues, very important for this game. I can't tell if you're being facetious because I have seen a lot of people be facetious in that way since they Josh, but also welcome to the stream. I hope you had a good day. Basically, you shoot things and try to. That wasn't my best run. My best run? 5-2? Not my best run. I have video proof. But yeah, it's a dual stick shooter. The plot, such as it is, are a bunch of mutants are trying to get to a thing called the Nuclear Throne and fighting off everything that stands in their way. They think the Nuclear Throne will be able to revert the apocalypse that has turned them all into mutants. They are also being chased down by the Interdimensional Police Department, who, for some reason, don't want them actually getting there because it'll mess things up. I know, I have to complete the game. I want to unlock Rogue so bad. Okay, we're gonna do some random. I thought that was melting. Nearly as well. This is steroids. All we know about him is that he used to be a scientist. And then he saw the apocalypse coming. So he got buffed. YV. It'll probably give me YV. Yes. Okay. Pistol is left. Okay, each character in this game has their own special ability. Steroids is dual wielding. You have to kill enemies. All enemies on every floor to progress, and there are other things that you're going to see a little bit later in terms of how this game works for skills and upgrades. You saw I just got a level up. You're collecting these rads, the little green things, from everybody that you kill. There are bosses, which will show up in a little bit. That was a place where there were a bunch of maggot worms. It is a really fun game, and I like. Yeah, this one can dual wield. There's every character. I'm having trouble explaining while I'm. Every character has their own unique special ability, which can be used by right clicking. I'm using the mouse and keyboard now. I was using a gamepad for Spelunky, but I am now for this. So, steroids here can dual wield. The weapon in the main slot is with left click, right click fires the weapon in the secondary slot. Have to have ammo. There are 5 different kinds of ammo types. Each are locked to a separate type of gun, or a type of weapon. There's also melee weapons that don't use ammo. Okay, so, and these are mutations. They will let you do. You get these when you level up, and they'll let you change some aspects of the game. So, like, trigger fingers kills lower your reload time, extra feet, more speed, gamma guts, enemies touching you take damage, rabbit paw, more HP and ammo drops. Everybody tells you to always take trigger fingers. But I'm gonna take Rabbit Paw. Because I like getting more health kits. Okay. We really need to clear this area out as fast as we can. Oh, I didn't see you there. Because of that dude! He's not exactly the most threatening. The most threatening of the bosses. See, we already finished him, but. Trigger fingers this time. I hate the sewers area. Hate the sewer area, and you're about to see why. For one, I can't see anything. And there are these dang fast-moving rats that'll just dart at you from off-screen. And there's really not a whole lot you can do. I hear an assassin. There we go. Those guys can pretty much straight up kill you, and they can also pretend to be dead. Okay, so. Okay, we got bolts now, we've got energy. We can switch back our weapons. These rats will just run at you from off screen. They do 2 contact damage. Which is quite a lot. As you just saw. I'm also not the best at aiming. I'm not exactly the world's greatest sharpshooter. I would prefer in this area I were to have, say, a shotgun or something that shoots spray fire. Hold on, let me see. Oh my god, a webcam. Hello, Michelle. I hope you are having a good day. Yes, I have my webcam on this time. I couldn't figure out how to get that set up very well. There is an assassin out there. I think we just blew him up. Right over there, following me. Okay, those stupid birds. Oh, we can go to the mansion. If we live, we can go to the mansion. When the happy fun time has become paid, watch as we reanimate our corpses. You are mishandled, mishandled, no peace to speed. Trapped in these walls, you left our souls stripped away in decays. He has come today, you say, or it has no guts be placed with mechanical pain. Today, I am alive, immortal. Creator, you traitor. Hey, there's no vaccine to cure our dirty needs. Must build upon machine, you die tonight. I play on keyboard, Sylveon.
The pain of venom stains, a knife
Alright, we're in YV's mansion. Okay, we gotta watch out for those. Fates, I am alive, immortalized. You're the creator, you traitor. Hey, there's no vaccine. You must have built it by machine who died tonight. Yeah, this game is rough on controller. Do some rap. No, you do not want to hear me rap. We have plant now. Chains and bars like a shining star. But prepare for adventure. Just on the darkest side. In the way we feel, our head is monsters that come to life. Rapping is talking fast, roughly following a melody. I can't rap. I really suck at it. You don't want me trying to sing the... Oh, by the way, this character's... each character has a passive and an active. This one's passive as they move faster. This one is passive as they move faster. They're giving us so many weapons. They move faster and you can also shoot a little bramble that will stop enemies, and you can get an upgrade to this that will let you kill enemies with that. I forgot I wasn't steroids. Why are you insulted, Llama? You're insulted because I don't know how to rap. What am I supposed to do? Long arms is supposed... Long arms is supposed to be good if you have them... Any time. Always supposed to take it, that's what. I keep forgetting I'm not steroids. Okay, boss should be coming. That was stupid. We got a health kit, so all is well. My inner squid. You know that I am no good with Splatoon. I'm not very good at most games. Snare is also a source of light. And that just took care of something for me. Just took care of a lot of things. Fortunately, I can't get the rads from it. That was actually the first time I saw one of those. Those are called toxic. You, sir, are a jerk. Quit barfing rats at me. That isn't what I want. The apocalypse is hard enough without you barfing rats at me. I forgot what I was saying. It wasn't that important. Probably just me being. Me being dumb. There's an area you can go to here if you have explosives, but I don't have. So I can't. Yeah, there it is. Unless that weapon is a grenade launcher. I prefer the assault rifle over the machine gun. I don't know if I am error. But it's still alive. The rat is barfing rats at you. I don't know how else you're supposed to describe it. That's what it's doing. It was like carnage over here. Okay, this rat's gonna like run out of nowhere. Deck me. There we go. You are Bagu? What you talking about? What are you talking about? What you talking about, Michelle? Stupid. Stupid snipers. Come here, junkyard. Stupid.
Oh, I felt that.
Okay. Oh, we got robot. Okay. Robot's passive is that he finds better weapons. I like this character. Robot's passive is that he finds better weapons. How did I not get hit? I deserve to get hit. And their active, or its active, I guess, is that it can eat guns. That will give itself more ammunition and HP. Like, I don't want the revolver anymore. Eat it for more bullets. That is a thing you can do. However, you can also accidentally eat your only weapon. Give me more of that sweet, sweet radiation. I am Aaron, I am Bago, or NPC called it too. They were both inside jokes left by the programmer team. That wasn't recognized. We're both doing localization. The word for error was translated, while Bagu, which would be bug, was mistaken for a name. Oh, I actually knew about I Am Error because of something else, but I joke in another game about it. Okay, these maggot nests a lot further. Than they have any right to. How did that happen? Okay, we're gonna pull that up before it blows us up. Easy, big bandit. So Sylveon, I'm guessing the two lady characters that you are your favorites would be Rebel and Rogue, right? Yeah, it has actually. It's been used in Super Paper Mario. Is my favorite. eat the triple machine gun. I lost track of how to keyboard for a second. This is a bad spawn. Shovel's pretty nice. We're gonna eat it after this level, but as long as we don't eat it in this level. Get it? Get it because I'm terrible? Mm. Woo! Okay, okay. Hot rifle's terrible, so. Hug the wall. Down slow, like, careful. Only thing is, the shovel takes a while to be ready to. Oh, the barfing rat! But do you love your Rebel X Rogue? Sorry, that's like the one ship there is. Everybody likes. Get out of here! I don't want what you're selling! Okay. I might not be able to look at the chat here. Wasted a lot of bullets, but I was afraid. Oh! I accidentally ate my gun. I ate my gun. There better be a weapon chest over there. To do. What am I? Help. Help. I got killed by YV's car. Look, a lot of people could have told you that. There we are. Alright, this is YV. He's god of the guns. Guns that make necklace. Guns that hate Texas. Guns that make breakfast. Guns that sign something. Guns. Guns that wear vests. Guns that send texts. Guns that. I wasn't actually trying, by the way. That's not how. That's. I'm not that bad. I'm close. Guns that hate Texas. Guns. I don't know. Anyway, he's a gun god. From this, from the same company. In a first-person shooter game, and is now come to the nuclear throne. To, as far as we're told, just for fun. Pretty much just for fun. He doesn't actually care about getting the nuclear throne. He lives on Venus. He doesn't care about what anybody's doing down here. He just wants to have fun. His passive is that his rate of fire is higher. His active shoots twice as much ammo for twice as much damage. Oh no! Oh boy, you're gonna hear that now. Yeah, it's pop. Pop. So yeah, that's what he does. the... Okay. This run needs more air horn. Yeah, that's his other active. That's what happens if I press B on the keyboard. Okay, gotta clear this out. Clear. Okay, clear this area. Clear this. I don't want to be in here. For a second, I was worried we were on. How did we not? Oh, frick. You 16 no scope. Do another random. Okay, okay, this is melting. He is in constant pain. He's in constant pain and wants to die. That's basically all we know of his story. He has 2 HP. That is his passive. He has low HP. But his active, which some people can be very good with it, he can blow up the corpses of enemies. But if you get hit once, you're basically dead because every shot, every one of those red shots does a good 3 damage usually. For songs, you can hit exclamation point current song. None of these are useful. His bloodlust would usually be useful, but it's melting. He dies in one hit. Pretty much no matter what, until you get certain mutations that help him not be quite so terrible. And of course, the immunity reason for this is he is in constant pain and suffering. Anything that isn't touching a maggot is gonna kill you, though. I actually prefer shock to slugger. Some people can use the corpse explosion really... Sure, tell me. Tell me, Sylveon. Look at this lovely image of melting on the pause screen while we wait for chat. Strong spirit greater than all. I know it's pretty high tier. The strong spirit, what strong spirit does for those who don't know, it brings you back from, instead of taking lethal damage, you're left at 1 HP. So any bullet that would have been lethal leaves you at 1 HP. And it's replenished every time you get back to full HP in the next area. But yeah, I didn't think of that, but his health is so low that I suppose that would make sense. I just didn't think of it. I just thought like, well, you're dead anyway. Sure. What is it? Not right here. Oh! Ah! Okay, someone other than melting. Eyes. Eyes can't talk. The devs say he might have a sad backstory, but he has no way to actually tell anybody. Eye's ability. Oh, you go feed that horse. His passive is he can see in dark areas like the sewers we were in. We haven't gotten. I'm here today. And his active. He can bend bullets around him and bring enemies towards him. He has telekinesis. Nick, that was your fault. That damage I just took was your fault. I'd love to be able to unlock Eye's beast skin. It's funny to me. Every character has a beast skin. I don't have it. I only have one of them. And we haven't seen the character that I have it for yet, and it's mostly because of the weekly challenge, which I'm gonna show off in a second. We'll also bring rads and drops closer to her. Melting beast skin? Okay, melting beast skin. You have to clear the game as melting without taking any mutations that will make you more survivable. So you can't take strong spirit, and you can't take rhino skin, which brings his HP up to a whopping 6. I think I accidentally overkilled there. That's a legitimate strategy, is to kill a lot of enemies at once when you're low on health or ammo. And before you pick everything up, it'll just keep dropping more ammo because it's based on how much ammo you have. Also, Eyes looks so done with everything, and I just imagine, like, that's his personality, is he's just completely done with all this apocalypse crap. He doesn't want to deal with it anymore. You can see we can see a little better down here. He doesn't have the means of actually complaining about his situation, but you can bet he would be. Also, I like this. Like this area very much. I hate the rats. I hate the rats. I hate that we only have the revolver for this. I hate these shotgun alligators. Crossbow. Okay. We still can't get the bee skin because the area. Yeah, look, he even looks done here. He's just But yeah, the area we're supposed to get to is the secret area in the sewer, which I really wish I could show off. Dead body. Wait too long, grenade holding. triangular, my mangle, your weapon to wrap. ADD hat, a blue ammo turn when it claps. Fat, never slap. The boss said, I want. Clack, 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 clack. Ball. Ball. Teen Wolf in on the air, you stop. Game never been no show. I've been gladly gunned down, mostly, you know. I don't need no friends, I don't need no phone. Just a bag of seven heads in my throne. Probably be believing. Need no home, just a buddy dead in my nuclear throne. You all alone, you in the face for a nuclear throne. I've officially ruined that song for everybody. I suggest you guys all look up that.
Down your fat helmet, please.
The lyrics of this rap are hilariously terrible. And it's taken completely seriously. It's also done by the same guy that does the rap for Answer. That's not supposed to sound. Sound good, but that's why I can't rap this. But stronger telekinesis. I'll take throne, but why do I still have my revolver? There has not been another. Generally in this game, you want one fast weapon and one slow weapon. The crossbow is my slow weapon. I haven't come up with another good crowd control weapon. Also, who gave these? What? Melting again. I think that's a sign that we need to not stop now, but we're going to actually do the daily. Or as best as we can figure. I'm doing these only because I want to start getting entries on the leaderboards, which are at thronebutt.com for the dailies. And doing that will let me start seeing my All right, Michelle, you have fun with that. You have fun lurking. Thank you for stopping by. I just do the daily so I can sort of get on the leaderboards and sort of watch myself improve. So, Crystal is the one of two characters we hadn't played yet in the random. More at max HP is her passive. Ken Shield is her active. We don't know a whole lot about her. Aside from the fact that she had a family and it might be in an area of the game and she might have to kill them, which is certainly wouldn't be the first time that a character in this game has had to kill their family or somebody they care about. Rebel Rogue. yeah. This game gets very depressing if you look into it. It's one of those games where the, like, everything about the story pretty much just comes from random stuff that the creators have said. So you kind of have to go looking for it, but it is kind of depressing when you find it. Feels Rebel, man. I actually can't find anywhere confirmed that boss is Rebel's brother, but That's what everybody seems to be saying, so I don't know if it's a Bannon or a Cannon. Anyway, I haven't shown off Crystal's active this whole floor. Man, I feel bad for Rogue. Rogue and Hunter. Like, I'm currently writing some stuff based on that. Yeah, yeah, Hunter definitely had his backstory. Strong Spirit is a little awkward because she has so much HP. Yeah, I like to believe they're related because that's so sad. And it also means she's very similar to what Rogue has to go through. I'm gonna take... But that's kind of sad that, like, Rebel... like, shows some sign of mourning Big Bandit when she kills him. But Rogue does no such thing for Little Hunter. Like, maybe she's trying to be stoic? I'm not entirely sure. Rogue confirmed cold-hearted killer. I mean, and also, I mean, I like to headcanon that under that helmet of his, like, I posted a lot on a Tumblr blog for, there is Crystal's active. And she's the only character I feel okay playing with in the games. I can see how her active ability would become a bit boring to a new player after a while, but I've posted on like a nuclear throwing headcanon Tumblr, and like I feel like the whole story with Little Hunter, what it is, it's like I feel like he was a grown man who happens to look like a child. So... shotgun is viable for longer than right now. Yeah, that took me a while to get actually spit that out. Oh, and we get long arms right after we ditch the... ditch the melee weapon. Okay. Shotgun putting in work. Therefore, double shotgun will put in twice the work. Now those guys shoot you with like shotgun blasts to the face, so it feels good to kind of give them a taste. There's an assassin. There's a goddamn assassin and I don't know where it is, and that's terrifying. Yeah, I just wanted to show off that he shoots you in the face with a shotgun. He kills you in the face. Or the nuclear throne. Alligators. Shotgun! In the face. Dare I try and go to Ivy's mansion? I think I do. I want to show it off. I want to show off YB's mansion. Taking up a valuable weapon slot. Yes. As long as we don't blow up YB's car. I'm interested. Rabbit's paw. Very much yes. Okay. I heard an assassin like right away. I'm gonna miss Rads here. Stupid birds. Need to remember to use the active more, like relying on it pretty much. But then I kind of stopped. That annoyed me. I don't know if I like it. Oh! That's what the I didn't see it. Okay, who gave these birds, these stupid dang birds, weapons and decided this is okay? This is a thing that's totally gonna work out well. I'm real coolest, that's a bit. Car. Oh no! No! The car! Oh no, the car! I missed it! Also, I approve of the Superstar Saga music. Man, crows make bad puns. Oh no, though. He got screwed out of the car because of the portal. God, that's so many birds! I need to... screwdriver. Oh my God. These birds! These dumb birds! Kit. Oh my God. Oh no, this is bad. We don't want to hit that thing too many times. Bad things will happen. Bad things will happen. I would say Gungeon. I'd like to watch some Gungeon. Okay, we have to deal. With big dogs! What was
there, exactly.
It had me in a car.
I was trying to get to the... It all went downhill. It all went downhill when we missed the car. Now it's dancing on my corpse. Yes. He is known among the Nuclear Throne server as Large Canine. Exceptionally large canine. Slightly large doggo. I like calling him Cerberus Spinny Top. I was taking the screwdriver so I could... Let me get out of here. I was taking the screwdriver so I could go to Wybie's mansion. What was that? Thank you for the follow, nerd. Very much appreciated. Oh, Big Dog said no. Alright. Why is the daily still open to me? I'll see this, right? This isn't supposed to happen. You're supposed to have one shot on the daily. You're supposed to only have one shot on the daily. Nuclear Throne is perfectly fun. Oh, and now we can. I guess. Okay. Now for our last run here, or not our last run, second to last. There's a weekly challenge. This is Robot in his beast skin. You get a character selected, a crown selected, and a weapon selected for. The crowns will follow you around and change effects of the game. So, for instance, this says no HP drop. Big HP chests are more common. And it starts you off with the police immediately spawning on you. That's the IDPD. That's a disc gun. We're gonna retry that. You can retry the weekly as many times as you need. So... the disc gun is known to kill you. There is even an achievement for killing yourself with the disc gun. These are IDPD. We're gonna eat that. Because I hate that. We all hate that gun. They locked you in a small space. I forgot they changed the weapon that you start out with. And so I immediately killed myself trying to hit the IDPD corner. So I've already done this daily before, yeah. So I... So yeah, I pretty much just... whatever. Yeah, I just immediately shot once and I killed myself. And they knew exactly what they were doing when they put you in a small space with the super disc gun. Anyway, this beast skin... is the IDPD colors. So people are wondering, and I personally had no idea. I personally headcanon that Robot had some kind of connection to the IDPD. maybe as some sort of resource or waste management? All we know is that he eats guns. It eats guns. Sorry. We need to stop. Absolution! Yes! Okay. Shovel's gonna be our slow. Laser pistol's gonna be our fast. Shovel is supposed to be cursed. It wasn't my first one. Oh god, one rat can kill us. Thank you, medkit. Usually you can only get crowns by going in crown vaults, which are in those statues that we were trying really hard not to hit. Pop rifle is terrible. Not anymore. A lot of headcanons based on this game. Like, this is one of those games that I like immediately started like, oh hey, what's a story here? I know there is none, but what would it be if there was one? And there is a little bit of story, like one of the bosses is a former IDPD officer who was left behind for no real reason. Was left behind, was sent off on a dangerous mission. And then was left behind. And then went crazy because of radiation. So he basically mutated and it's very sad. Because he was Rogue's best friend and that was... That is true, nerd. Alright, what's my best on this? Yeah, 3-2, that's my best. We're gonna play the last character that we haven't played yet, which is the face of the game, which is Fish. Passive as he gets more ammo. Active? Fish can roll. Also, if you want to get song requests in, do it now, because I'm going to be turning the songs off for Necrodancer so I can hear the game. Yeah, Fish has a dodge roll. Unfortunately, not like Gungeon where you get invincibility from it. Which is what I expected, but not what you get. It's just a means of getting out of danger quickly. Fish's backstory is he was a cop one day before retirement, before he became a fish, and that's about all we know. None of the mutants really remember anything for the apocalypse. They've come up with their own language and everything. Also, I haven't even just, like, like, I haven't even just written for this or I'm working on this. I was actually trying to, like, draw a character. Like, I was trying to draw what I think Little Hunter might have looked like before. Went crazy and all very sad. Ugh! Need to be so accurate with the laser weapons. Please help. Help me. Can I pull it off? Honestly, I would have expected Nick to have put on Tetra. Up ammo? Ammo plus? Let's say. Whatever it is, it's probably rude. Because you are rude. Anything about your face! Rude, big bandit. That's the role. Bone Zone. I didn't look at the title. Bone. I don't actually watch that show. Bone. Oh, this is a bad spot. Get rid of that. Okay. I would like to at least be able to do a little better other ways. I have gotten to the Frozen City before. Oh. Thank you for the shells. That's really cool. We can get to the secret area. If I can find it. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. All right. Let's go down to the secret area. This is the pizza sewers. There are very few inhabitants of this place. Aside from very rare, exclusive, four turtles, and a rat. That's definitely not a reference to anything. Not a reference to anything. Nope. That was a failed dodge. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna turn off song requests, and I'm just gonna keep playing Nuclear Throne until the request song's list. There are three songs left in the game. So we're gonna do a couple more random runs. I wish I could play better for you guys, but I'm really bad at this game. I don't know what it is. It's like, got some people who can be freaking awesome at this game. Elad makes it look easy. I didn't come here to be good at game. I didn't come here to be good at games. I came here to chill with you guys, so. Yeah, and that's kind of why I'm saving Necrodancer for the end, so I can not look like a complete idiot. At every game I ever play. But nah, I'm trying to stay positive. I'm getting better. Maybe not to a consistent level. Triathlon, which is what inspired me to kind of do a little run of multiple games first, the stream. I was thinking of, like, I want to do the pentathlon he's got going. This is entirely too many scorpions. Will you let me talk? Okay. That is entirely too many scorpions. But, I would like to do the pentathlon, but there are not really any of these games that I can clear aside from Necrodancer. So I still wanted to share my practice with you guys and, share my, progress with you guys and hopefully look back on this and laugh. Just sort of hang out with you guys because I want to do that. My own personal mutation. Stress. Don't eat the rat meat. I would be satisfied with just not eating a rat face. Like the shotgun, you don't have to be accurate. You can kill a lot of things at the same time. What the heck? As long as you guys are having fun, that's what I'm concerned about, really? Also, there's our stress mutant. Now, where's the big, ugly... left. Blood is not dead. Hello? There's gonna be a rat that's just gonna barrel out of nowhere. I know, because that's what this game likes to do to me. likes to make fun of me, trying to play it like, oh, you think you can play well? That's funny. It's still alive. What is still here? We made those corpses. I am upright? Oh! There we go. That was... Thank you, Ron Clay. That was a little odd. I'd rather get rid of this revolver. We spawn on top of a sniper? See, this is going to be one of those levels where we have to kill like 50 million birds before we even get a shot at those snipers out. I prefer the regular shotgun. Get out of here. I keep forgetting I don't actually have to switch weapons. Okay. Gonna get the big dog again? Large canine? Spinny Mc giant face? Can we ever get rid of this pistol? Or the revolver. They call it a pistol. Oh no! We don't want to hit that! No! Stop hitting that! Stop hitting! Stop hitting that. Don't hit that anymore. Stop. Stop hitting that. Stop hitting that statue. God. I can get rid of like one of these things. Please. Steroids is also less accurate, so there's a chance. Oh. Scratch my eye. I don't want to hit it because if you damage it's too... Okay, that's the end of the song cue. So this is our last run. Why does it always play the same song? Shuffle. Skip song. If you hit it too many times... Yeah, the IDPD will come after you, the cops. We don't want no Popo. We want no Popo. You can also get a statue. assassins over there. What the heck? Yeah, should have taken. God dang. Lugger. We. Bullets. Bullet, bullet. Bullet. Yeah, that's right, cheesy. Yeah, the interdimensional police force. Great. We want his throne butt. We also want the auto shotty. It's a bit of an ammo sink. I don't give a heck. Can we not do this? Come on, giant. Open. I heard it. Assassin. Okay. I'm trying to defeat large canine. With the revolver. Actually, who says I need a revolver? I still want to take this for the next area. Oh my god. Large canine. Oh jeez, that was stressful. Right, we finally get to see the next area. For once. Our entire... And we're probably not going to be able to see it. Because there are these stupid... laser things! Ugh! Okay. There are those large, very large, very large things, crystals, what have you. Okay, we're gonna play as a Necrodancer.